Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Comfortable speaking, and we are now just entering the port of Charleston. The outbound container ship there, outbound for Parsons City. And the fair city of Charleston lying up ahead of us. We have two marine pilots on board, both South Carolinians, and a few points of history for that historic island port that we can see on the port side. I'll hand you over to them now.
Yes, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. If you look to the left, you will see Fort Sumter. This is where the first shots of the Civil War were fired. They were fired April 12, 1861. And Confederate artillery fired onto the Union garrison. These were the first shots of the war, and the war continued all day. And welcome to Charleston.